ever faithful Kasumi Ishikawa. He's won 5 out of 6 here, playing superb.
Although for the Hong Kong players, and we're now just going to find out if the gamble that Japan have made is going to pay dividends. It's Ishigaki to serve at the start of the first game.
Apology for the misfortune, Lee. Contact, but it's a topspin ball, top and side from under the table.
Go! It's now Lee with her two serves.
Especially after all those chops so deep on the table, several of them you could see she crossed over. Ishigaki really step in and just crush the ball. Can't tell if she put side spin on it or not. It took a really impressive winner right on the line to win the point. Tied time and time again, so that was a little shocking for the crowd. A very high shot to get a chance to see it here. Wide to the forehand, pretty low.
Great. Yuki Ishigaki, second game point for Japan. Pushing it, blocking it back with a little bit of topspin.
Countering, she's had a lot of trouble with that the last few times that he...
Lee Ching, the Hong Kong coach, and the players on their feet. It's first game point for Lee Ho Ching.
And she lobs down the defender from off... Japanese fans screaming for Yuka Ishigaki. You can see the onegai shout. The kicking topspin of Yuka Ishi. Mixing it up, trying a new strategy.
Oh, wonderful play by...
Right off the bounce. This shot getting out of the way of it. Thank you.
she use her defensive skills for a long rally. Looks like she's dropping away. Here we go. She doesn't want to do it every time. Use it sparingly.
What a brings it back. That one right there, and then from the lob, the top of the net, but still keeps it on the table, kicking, and there is
last shot, it kicked.
Yep.
Ishigaki facing a game point. Oh, can you believe it?
What a recovery. Lee with very impressive play, defense and offense, steady on both sides.
Championships and first loss to Lee Ho Ching, and it's looking likely 4-1 down.
Five.
Quarterfinal, she went on in the first game, got Hong Kong off to a great start, and here she is, first on against Japan in the semi-final, and she's certainly got a great start. She's still got a bit to do to win this first match, but she's looking good. And there it is.
The top of the net, the ball drops as short as possible, and not only does Lee Ho Ching make her first victory over Yuka Ishigaki, but she does it in a very important first match of the semifinals, three straight after two deuce games. It's an 11-2 win. Second match for Japan and Hong Kong women coming up just shortly.